Today on the drawing board, I'm taking a quick look at a rib structure for a kite. In regards to gravitational potential energy and kinetic energy being converted directly in the form of a kite, the tubular structures would provide a travel for a magnetic bearing, and with the kite on a yaw figure of eight yaw, it would move inside the tubes as it turns and sweeps.